Maybe war will teach us something, teach us how to live in peace.
Maybe tears will turn to gladness, and maybe famine will lead to feast.
Maybe hatred will turn to kindness once it sees war.
Something else there.